This is the only way to travel, but I hear that this place has some finger food that'll really get my motor running. Valet?
Cortland's Garage in Bucktown is not your average sports bar. It's a full-service filling station where you don't have to pay extra for detail, especially when it comes to their short rib chili nachos.
The nachos are laid out, and every nacho has every bit of the ingredients, and then we compile it back together.
Because nothing pisses me off more than when I get some nachos, and it's all good on top, and then on the bottom it's just a bunch of tortillas that are dried up, and they taste like crap.
Well, that's why we did them this way.
The process starts with the rubbing and browning and braising of the short ribs, which takes over 3 hours. Luckily for me, Chef Jim took care of that before I got there.
You know what this reminds me of? A xylophone that you can eat.
Right,
you know what I mean? Right. It's like music to my mouth.
Time to make the chili.
Chili powder.
Chili powder.
Cumin.
Cumin. Salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper.
Paprika.
It's really hot here.
See? Mix it up.
Let me do something. I'll mix
there
it up
you go.
For you. Now what?
It's going to cook now for about another 2 hours.
I don't have 2 hours, Jim.
I know.
Chef Jim just gets me. There's a batch ready to go.
Really good kick.
Nice
the
spice.
Pepper hits the back of your throat, uh-huh. And the short rib is going to infuse the entire batch of chili.
And layered. There's depth in the flavors.
Oh, no, it's complex.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of like you.
So, we take this. I'm just ignoring these comments, by the way. That's okay.
He may be ignoring me, but there's no ignoring that these nachos are going to rock my world.
Where have you been all my life?
Well, I'm married, sorry.
As mentioned earlier, each and every chip is smothered in their short rib chili and cheese.
Each and every chip.
Yeah.
You take care of that. I'll be right back.
While these things bake, I mingle.
Way better than ground beef or chicken or whatever you normally put in your nachos. Nice and tender and just adds flavor like you can't imagine to nachos. That's all over every chip. That gets me.
Every chip is good, it's well spread out. They pay attention to the detail here.
So in front of us we have the shrimp, dusted in flour, fried lightly, beautiful, and the mac and cheese balls.
Yes. Why are you guys one of Chicago's best?
We're a neighborhood bar. You never find neighborhood bars that have excellent food that's made from scratch, 45 beers here, we take care of everyone here.
What is it about these nachos that drives people crazy, dude?
Every single chip has everything on it. There's no dipping. Pull, it's yours.
Cheers.
Cheers.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Got a better spot for finger food? Let us know. ChicagoSpecialty.com, Facebook, Twitter. You know it. You know how to do it. Go get me a beer.